like us better when we're wasted. It makes it easier to fade.
Hey everyone, and welcome to the beginning of my Follow Me Around vlog. I rarely ever do these, and they're actually really requested, so I figured while I'm in Florida and we have a bunch of activities planned, today would be a perfect day to do that. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing that today. We have a lot of fun things. We were kayaking, biking, stuff like that, and I'm going to take you guys with me. So if you want to come with me through my day, then stay tuned.
Oh, look at this one. Campbell Rogers State Park. And as you can see, as Natalie pans. And Natalie, don't drop the phone.
Yeah, that would be bad.
Whatever you do, don't drop the phone.
That would be bad.
We haven't got any pictures yet.
No.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown.
Oh! Yep, I just got wet. Like soaked. So we're biking along the beach.
Now we can't ride in a bike.
No, that's too far.
I like us better when we're wasted. It makes it easier to fade. The only time we really talk is when our clothes are coming out.
So I'm here with Buddy. We went kayaking, we went biking, we got lunch, it was awesome. So I'm not really sure what we're gonna do now, but we'll figure it out. So I think we're gonna go to like beach and pool and do stuff like that. So I will see you guys then. Say bye, Buddy. A little dip in the pool because it's like 90 million degrees, I would say. So just took a dip in the pool and whatnot, and we're gonna go upstairs and grab Buddy and go to the dog pool. For lunch we went to Fisherman's Net. If you don't know where I'm staying, I'm actually staying in Flagler Beach, Florida. So like kind of in the middle of Daytona and St. Augustine, if you need reference points. But yes, we went, we biked 6 miles total, 3 up, and we had lunch, and then 3 back, and then we took a dip because it was so hot. But yeah, so we're just drying off, and then we're going to go to the dog pool with Buddy. Little gecko.
Oh, is he dead? I bet he's dead.
Oh, that's gross.
Buddy caught one time.
You're feeling nothing's going right. Why don't you let me stop by? The clock is ticking, running out of time. So we should party all night. So cover your eyes, I have a surprise. I hope you got a healthy eye.
the dog pool was successful. I've got Buddy here. He took a nice little dip. So we're just going back to the condo. We're gonna chill out and figure out what we wanna do for dinner. I'm here in the Jeep. Love the Jeep. And yeah, so I think we're just gonna chill a little bit before dinner. Okay, so I'm just sitting in the car because we stopped at the grocery store, but I am all dressed and we're going to dinner. So yeah, I think we're going to like a Japanese steakhouse. The one near me is called Sakura, so I think it's basically that. We stopped at this little gift shop and I got some new shades. So that's cool. Always could go for some new shades. So yeah, I'm just chilling in the car until we go to dinner.
Here you go.
Oh. 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 Come on.
Uh-oh.
Your eyes are like...
Just finished dinner. It was amazing, and I'm just gonna go back to the condo, probably go on my computer, edit videos, chill out. So I'm gonna end this vlog right here because that stuff's boring and I don't think you guys would really like to see that. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed my follow me around vlog. I love you all so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.